keep your hands full of wasted products of misery and fools. They are among the best of us. And keep your heads full of hope and promise. Forget all of those, the fake smiles who claim that they wanted the best. And this would be why I don't socialize. They'll tell you what's wrong, believe out what's right, and claim that you need to be what they think, and be who you want, but you can't feel different than me. No, you can't feel different than me. No, you can. And I try to stabilize my mind, twisting and turning over and rewinding to the start, to the start, to the start. But what good is this if nothing ever comes of it? If you're constantly stuck in it, if you're always contradicting it, and what good is any of this? And this would be why I don't socialize. They'll tell you what's wrong, believe out what's right, and claim that you need to be what different than me. No, you can't feel different than me. No, you can. The oxymoronic belief, it'll never make sense to me. It'll never make sense to me. It'll never make sense to me. And we all can't be the same. That'll never make sense to you. That'll never make sense to you. That'll never make sense. And I can't be what you want, 'cause I don't want your own things crushing me down and tearing just so that I would bleed thin and lose the one part that's been free, the one part I proudly call me, the one thing I actually need. It'll never make sense to me. It'll never make sense to me. It'll never.